reality of the circumstances that goes on in remote communities that these protesters care zero for. They do not care one bit. They stand there virtue signaling and acting as though, you know, they are so terribly sorry for, you know, the racism that Aboriginal people are faced with. It's not racism that is sexually abusing our kids, and it is not racism that is killing our people. It is the actions of our own people.